Yeah, I think I've filled up a lot of hard work in, and I'm just trying to do my role the best that I can for the side. Some days it'll come off, some days it won't, but at the moment it's going okay. I'm enjoying my time with Gucci now in the net. I spent a lot of time with Thorpe over the winter, and it's great to be able to get the snippets of information from Gucci as well. You know, form comes and goes. The worm always turns, and I guess what's great about international cricket is to see how characters are able to handle that pressure. You know, at the moment it's only two scores. It's not two great scores or two big scores. It's just two contributing scores to the team. And for me, that's what I want to be doing for England. We've got to score runs or take wickets to keep that run in the side. Competition's fierce. We've seen how great the English county season's going for all the boys. So, you know, for me, it's about keeping it simple, I guess. It's very exciting. It's a fantastic environment to be part of. And I guess just being able to contribute in that side is a great feeling for all the boys. You know, so today's a big game for us. Hopefully we can go and win the series. But for us, it's about taking each game as it comes. It's also a lot of younger, fresh faces in there. You know, the guys are not necessarily new, but they're keener and very excited to be part of the squad. You know, we beat Sri Lanka in the one days, we beat India in the tests. You know, and hopefully today we can beat India in the one days as well. You know, Owen Morgan's a world-class player, and we've seen how good he is. And we've got players waiting in the wings as well that you know, are really excited about the opportunity. So, you know, hopefully they can showcase their talents as well.